And friends are remembering a teenager killed after a shooting on Easter Sunday. A funeral service took place yesterday in Cobbs Creek for 16-year-old William Bethel. Bethel was an honor student at Boys Latin of Philadelphia Charter School. Remember, Bethel was shot along the 800 block of South Street on Easter Sunday. Police say 18-year-old Zamir White opened fire while two groups of teenagers were arguing there. White still has not been caught.